For a moment, we would like you to think of this city as a woman. And if you look at Banaras as a woman, you will realize that how much similarity the city has with the way a woman is, right? If you look at Banaras as a woman, if I were to tell you the story of Banaras as a woman, she was created and purified by Lord Shiva. Lord Brahma lives within her. The Ganga came to her. Every morning she wakes up, snapping her wet hair dipped in Ganga's water. Red sindoor sprinkles in the air when she puts it on her forehead. She is eternal beyond time. Nobody owns her, nobody can denounce her. She lives over the stream of time, floating without touching it. After dressing up in the most beautiful colors, she bows down to pray to her one and only creator, the Lord Shiva, the supreme being, from whom flows everything. She witnessed the cutting of the Brahma's fifth head, Shiva's sacrifice of 10 horses, loss of Parvati's earring within her, and seeing her own children cursed and redeemed by Shiva. She is ancient, older than fiction. History merges within her, and future exists within her. The ghats are the streams of her heart's love, flowing in all directions towards her true soul sister, Ganga. Within her appears birth, and within her disappears everything. Here within her womb, in the darkness of the red night of death, among the funeral pyres, she met a slave who was once a king and heard his tragic story. It is here where she rubbed the ashes of burnt firewood on her body and played holy with it. She smells of the most exotic flowers, the most delicious food, and when she speaks, you hear the voices of the ancient, the music of the soul, and when you see her, she looks like an ember evening. When you wake up with her, she smiles like a blissful purple morning. She is free, yet remains here, witnessing each and every one of us, stepping down into her heart, learning a tiny fraction of what life is all about. Where does it begin and where does it end? It begins here as blessings for a new life, and it ends here in her womb as ashes. Ladies and gentlemen, Cobalt Blue Foundation, today for you, and thank you very much for today's session.